I remember in my school or college, you know, when you're asked to choose subjects, I'm like, I want to study computer science, but I also want to know what happens in psychology, you know, I also want to do my dancing. So I feel like you don't have as many options at times to choose variety of subjects which are maybe not linked to each other. So I think, you know, not all of us know exactly what we want to do in our lives or exactly what we want to be, you know, eventually. And we want to explore, we want to see what we like as a subject, we want to know what our interest is in. And I think it's fab that we have like such a huge variety, and where you can take your major as engineering and maybe, you know, dancing or any performing arts as your minor, which is amazing. I wish I had that opportunity. I think it's not about, I never planned it like this. Like, I never thought, oh, I'm going to do BTech and then I'll become an actress. It's never like that. I think it's always, you know, you discover what you want to do. And when I was in school, I remember being someone who was very studious and I liked science. Well, my mom's a physics lecturer, so it kind of relates to that. I wanted to take up science. I didn't know, okay, I said, I like computer science, so maybe let me become a software engineer. I had no idea what a software engineer does. Then eventually I ended up doing electronics and communication, which I liked while I was doing, at least the communication part of the BTech. But I still didn't know what eventually I'm going to end up doing, you know, as a daily job, as my career. I didn't know what I would enjoy. And that's when sort of modeling happened, and I discovered while doing TV commercials that I could act, which is something that I had never tried on, you know. Like I said, you have like very limited things that you're doing in your school college life because you have those many limited subjects to choose from, and you never try to explore in different directions to figure out what you like and what your passion lies in and what would you be really happy doing the rest of your life. So when I realized that I could act is when I had my mind on it, and I was like, this is what I want to do, and I want to eventually move to Mumbai and try for films. But at the same time, I wanted to complete my BTech. I didn't want to leave it half done because I really feel that it's very, very important to have an educational degree. I always say that there is a difference between being passionate and being desperate. And when you're in an industry like this, which is so competitive and there's so many people out there, I didn't want to be someone who doesn't have anything to fall back on or any sort of, a backbone that keeps me strong. I was passionate about what I really wanted to do, but I knew that that's not the only thing I can do. I can do much more. I am an engineer and I can always do other things. So let me just put my heart and soul in what I really want to do, but not get desperate and, you know, make wrong decisions in life. I think college years, I would definitely say, are the best years of your life, and they do not come back. So actually make the most of this. I really feel that my college years, although I was kind of a nerdy student who used to like really, I was not a front bencher purely because I'm tall, so I had to sit at the back. But otherwise, I was really into studies. I was someone who, really wanted to do my best, whatever I put in, you know, whatever I went for. So I've always been like that, and I think education has really groomed my personality. I think today, even though I'm in films and I'm acting, it's got nothing to do with actually what I studied, but I really feel that as a person, I've become a lot more confident, a lot more aware, a lot more, able to sort of make decisions in my life because I've gone through a process of educating myself. So I think college years have been very important. Of course, coming to this particular college, as I said, I have shot a few ads here, so it takes me back to my modeling days and stuff, where I've shot ads in this very compound here. And it's always great to be interacting with students. I think, you know, no matter what happens, that college life and that sort of fire that you have when you're in college, it doesn't change. And it does get me back to my days when I used to like even participate in like in my college dance troupe and go to like different colleges and have like competitions and stuff and come back winning and